Alright guys, we got the Redcat Rampage out today. The MP, I just put some piggyback shocks on the front and rear. Did a couple other little minor things, you know what I mean, just lube and stuff. We're out here with a bunch of dirt bikes and quads, so I gotta watch when I get run over. But this is an awesome area. It's the first time I was ever here. So, if I crash, don't laugh at me. Alright. Two-stroke bike air, huh, guys? Gotta love it. Still my favorite RC, guys. I don't care. Well, how many more I buy, this is always going to be my favorite. This truck is so much fun. Ah. Thing ain't much smaller than the quad, is it, guys? Thought he was gonna run me over for a second, to be honest with you. They got all that area over there and they gotta run over here. Just drive over and check it out. Don't be running in front of me. I don't know any of these guys. Liking these new shocks. Seem like they're holding up pretty good. Not really banging the jump though. Yeah, buddy. Alright guys, got the Redcat Rampage MT, put the Pro Shocks piggybacks on there. I put a little piece of plastic fuel tubing on my brakes, rather than the spring, and I'll tell you what, it's stopping on a dime now, guys, so that's another tip I suggest, get that little piece of fuel line, you know, fuel tubing about that big, put it on the fuel line, the brake lever. Let me say, give you an example of how good they work. I mean, that's in dirt. It's stopping on a dime. See what I mean? On a dime. It never stops like that. Alright guys, I appreciate you watching. Come watch again when we get a bunch more videos. Appreciate you watching. Thank you.